out with the old. In with the new. Alright, what's going on, everybody?
I know, different kind of video, but still fan favorite, same old YouTuber. I'm just now no longer in high school. I know today is Saturday and there was no Dark Souls video. Hold on a second, there's a cat here on this phone. No Dark Souls video for today, but I'm going to be doing this video instead. It's the opening of the Yeti Blackout Player Unknown's Battleground Edition. In case you're wondering why no Dark Souls video today, and what I mean by, essentially out with the old, in with the new, today was my high school graduation. So as of today, wow, I am no longer enlisted in high school. And starting next Monday, I will be going job hunting, because instead of going into college, as I probably should, like a smart person would do, I'll keep the box. I'm just going to go into the workforce. So, yeah, hold on just one second. This box is taped up. I wouldn't show you guys the rest of my room, but this thing's a mess right now. Still got to clean up after I get done eating graduation ceremony dinner today. Oh, Jesus. I about opened up from the wrong. Is this the only cord that I need? If this is one cord. Okay, so in case I ever need a mic, or in case I ever need a PS3 controller charger, holy Jesus, that's a long cable. It's a, yeah, like I said, guys, it's a USB 2, I can't remember what kind of USB it is, but all I know is it's a PS3 controller charging cable end. If I need that for the Yeti, then, I mean, of course, on the front it said all cables that are required for it are included, so we'll put that back in the plastic bag. I've got about 30 more minutes until I go out to eat. So there will probably be two parts to this video. It's just one of them is going to be the opening, and the next one's going to be setting it up. Now, one thing that convinced me to buy this mic and not just like some cheap one, because this thing was $120. So, where's my code? Unless it's, yeah, it's, oh, it's right there for me to scratch off. So, code's not scratched off, which is good, but this microphone came with PUBG for the PC. I was going to buy a Steam card and just buy PUBG, but microphone came with it, so that's awesome. Instructions. Hopefully this thing works on the PlayStation, because I don't have a way to record on PC just yet. That's another language, alright. So, instructions there, I'll keep those. Now here is the thing I know you all have been waiting to see. Just trust me, I've been waiting to see it too. Is the microphone itself. Course on, what is that? Alright. Set that box there. Oh, there's my medieval tube. It's just in a jewel case. It's fine. Oh, what's this? Oh, bath salts. Here is the microphone. It's a desktop one. Is there a way to keep this thing? There is, in fact, a way to keep it in a certain position. What's the way that... I mean, I'm going desk shopping on Tuesday, by the way, so there will be a better setup for it. So, what's that? That's master volume. You can turn down. That's... it's a mute button. Gain. Wow, really? They got all the technological stuff on this. Wow. It's actually really cool. I'll have to look at the box, of course, like the plastic thing that I obviously didn't throw away just yet, to see exactly, because it shows in the back the exact layout. Professional USB, so that mic in control, four polar pattern selector, stereo, cardioid, omni, and bidirectional. That's a custom base with cable management, which I can tell by the way that it's shaped, it's awesome. Standard threaded mic stand mount, which is what this is. USB mini jack, which is what that is. Zero latency headphone outlet. So that's where you plug headphones into that? How does this exactly work then? Because let me just grab some Turtle Beaches that I have with the mic piece that's still removed, because I use a Polaroid speaker when I play games without a headset. So I'm gonna assume that just plugs in there. Obviously we'll need this cord. I'll test this real quick actually. I'll unplug my Xbox controller from the PC. I can probably close my mic. This clustered mess of cable. Also, I'm sorry that this isn't a high-tiered unboxing video. I don't have the multiple camera angles. I'm recording this from my phone, actually. Stay locked in right there. Phone, please. Unmute this boy. Yeah, what exactly... is this what lets me... Oh, okay, that lets me hear myself. Wow, that actually is, like, super crisp. Is there a way to filter out this... So if we turn gain at medium, or if we, hello, okay, wow, that's actually like really good audio quality. Kind of quiet. Is there a way to make it to where you can, all right, yeah, there we go. Hi. I love this thing. So what is this exactly back here? It's a setting for, wow, that's actually like really cool. So that lets me hear myself and lets me know that the microphone is working. I can hear myself through the headphones, but not anything else. Basic boy microphone. Audio quality is actually really good, which you'd expect from a Yeti Blue. Can you hear me? Yeah, you can hear me clicking. USB composite device, USB input device, Yeti stereo microphone. Bet. Let me like do some like basic things on the computer, see if I can like... Alright. Can I like hear game audio through these as well? No, go away. I don't want to go to YouTube, go away. Alright, yeah. I downloaded Fallout New Vegas earlier before I graduated. See if I can hear. Hold on. Okay, I can hear the game's audio through it too. Let me load up. What do I want to load up to test audio from the headphones? What's this? It's Google's stuff. I can close out of that, really. So does this affect how I hear myself too? A little bit, yeah. Alright, so does that change the total volume of everything? No, it doesn't change the total volume of everything. Yeah, it does, actually. Okay, yeah, that's actually, like, really loud, so, like... Is there a way to make it to where I can hear myself a lot? Hello? Hi. Wait, let me turn gain down. Yeah, turning gain down a lot is, like... Is, like, good. So, can I turn this up more so I can hear myself? Yeah. Yeah, and turning down headphone. Okay, wow. Let me see if the let me see if I can still hear myself. Hi. Let me keep it up to 50 so I can make sure I can hear myself at all times. Yeah, so yeah, just like basic testing it out. I can hear myself fine through the obviously install in English. Exactly, I don't know what that was. And we are downloading. Alright, so that's all for the testing. I need to see if this microphone works on the PS4. If it does, I'm going to be doing some streaming this weekend with this microphone, testing it out and everything. But if not, then teardrop. That sucks. But yeah, thank you guys for watching me unbox the Yeti Blackout. So far, I like it. I like it. I mean, it's good. Oh, yeah. I just realized this is the first time you guys are seeing my new haircut that I got cut last weekend. Yeah, I got it all cut off, basically, so I can have my hair shortened for, like, graduation and then any job I go to work at afterwards. So, and yeah, if you guys did enjoy this video, leave a thumbs up on it. Don't worry. I'll do a video on Sunday. Actually, I'll do the next Dark Souls episode tomorrow since I didn't do one today. I'll do Dark Souls tomorrow, and then we're going to finish Dark Souls 3. Once I finish Dark Souls 3, we're going to go straight into Dark Souls 2, which I'm actually buying today. Also buying Bloodborne and Borderlands Game of the Year, so I can give those back to my buddy, Joe. But yeah, if you did enjoy it, leave a like. If you didn't enjoy it, leave a dislike. And subscribe if you enjoy the content that I provide here, which is basically all gaming. I would like to make this my job just so I can work from home. But yeah, thank you guys for watching.